for a very long time, and you've been winning. But I want you to bring the biggest pageantry. I've been a pageantry. Eh? Bring it. Bring the biggest musical show. Bring it. Bring the greatest comedy show. Bring it. Bring the greatest movie. Bring it. Bring the greatest every entertainment thing you know you want to bring in this whole of Africa. Eh? Or even outside Nigeria, outside Africa. Bring it together in one. No one will like Big Brother. None. Bring the biggest mathematics quiz, the biggest puzzle. No show.
No, I already know that this is the biggest pageant.
Good. Now, as she came in here as a pageant winner and as a winner mindset, you know the one who I don't win. You get the person they talk now. You know the way this one don't win. You know the one don't win. The person you are even talking to, the man, is people that people should be scared of, not me. You know the brands that I market for, that I collect their product and sell here in Nigeria, that you have been there for. That has gone far. Do you understand? You think it's easy to have a blue passport? He has a blue passport. As you see him like that.
I don't care about all
this. No, I'm just trying to tell you. My point
is
this. My point is that everybody came in here as winner of something or something, something. But keep up to yourself. Now imagine, say, you got the new apartment, new terrain, explore. Only thing I want, but I love you genuinely. Like, you're like a sister, girlfriend, everything you want, that's how I take you. And that's how I take every woman that is, you have sense. I take it like that. Once you have sense and responsible, I take put you in that position. So I don't expect too much from you, and I don't expect too big or too small. The only thing I look forward to, that I want you to look forward to, is task.